Well lads, ZZ56 here, and welcome back to FIFA 13. What I'm bringing you today is a unique hybrid built around Ruben Castro. Team of the season, Ruben Castro. And because purely he is one of the best strikers I've ever played with. He is absolutely amazing. His dribbling is second to none, and he's finishing inside the box. Every single time you shoot, he'll finish it. But these long shots are absolutely awful. So don't even attempt to do a long shot with him. I suppose we'll just get straight into the squad builder. In goals, we have... I'll just get that ready. Joe Hart. Everybody knows Joe Hart at this stage. That's all I really need to say. Everybody knows Joe Hart. He's ridiculously overpowered. He's one of the best goalkeepers in the game. In our middle centre back is Yunus Kabul. Absolute beast in the middle of defence. It's almost impossible to outpace him, even though he only has 77 pace, purely because EA licked the arse of most centre backs with anything over 75 pace. Our right centre back is Koscielny, another ridiculously overpowered player. If you haven't played with him, I recommend you go try him pretty fucking soon. Our first centre defensive mid is Abu Diaby. Look at these stats. Look at him. And I don't even know what to say. All of his stats are above 72. And you see him in hardly no team. He's the perfect centre defensive mid. He's perfectly all rounded. He's 6'2". He's just something else. Right midfield, we have the pace abuse that is T.O. Walcott. There isn't much I need to say about him. He's just T.O. Walcott. Cam is Mikel Arteta. I had Santi Cazorla at the start, and I didn't like him at all as a lone cam. Arteta, on the other hand, is one of the best cams I've ever played with. On the left-hand side of the pitch, we have Pro League players. If you're looking for overpowered silver players, the Pro League is where you get them. Our first centre-back is Almeback. Look at his stats. 83 pace on a centre-back, and he's 6 foot. There's another centre-back in the Pro League called Koyate with 83 pace, and he has 72 defending and 80 hitting. He's 6'3". I didn't have enough to buy him. He's 30 grand. I only have 10. But he's something else. He only cost a grand. He's one of the best centre-backs I've ever played with. Centre defensive mid, we have Ajija Ufu, and he is amazing. He's just perfectly all rounded. He's defending is the worst stat, and 70 for a silver player is just fantastic. Left mid, we have someone that nobody would buy, absolutely nobody, because of his pace and his shooting. None of his stats are that good, but then you look at his other stats, which are 5-star weak foot and 4-star skills. And this man is one of the best players I have ever seen for scoring near post superior shots. Anytime you're in the box, you just shoot with his left leg, you shoot with his right leg, it doesn't matter. 5-star weak foot. Straight in near post. No keeper can stop him. Up striker to partner Ruben Castro, we have... He's in centre forward because I didn't have enough to play him as striker. But he still gets 9 chemistry anyway. Jonathan Pereira, absolutely amazing. Can't say a bad thing about him. He's just overpowered silver. As you can see, if I get out of it and go back into it, everybody gets 9 chemistry. And to be perfectly honest, this is one of the best teams I've ever played with in FIFA. purely because of how overpowered it is. And Ruben Castro is one of the best strikers I've ever played with. So, if you want to keep watching for a few clips, you might as well. And I'll talk to you next time. Sweat, baby, sexes in Texas. Drop me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about. So put your hands down my pants and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two and touch, you want it rough, you're out of bounds. I want you smothered, punch you covered like my waffle house hash browns. Come with wicked FNX, never reach an apex, just like Coca-Cola's up. You are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time. Savings time.
Like they do on the Discovery Channel. You and me.